Daenerys Targaryen. Why did you come to Winterfell?
I've not come to conquer the North. I'm coming to save the North.
I can see things that happened in the past. John isn't really my father's son. He's the son of Rhaegar Targaryen and my aunt, Lyanna Stark.
John Snow's one.
In old Rhaegar's marriage to Aelya. He wed Rhaegar and Lyanna in a secret ceremony.
He's never been a bastard.
Aegon Targaryen got quite a long
way. He needs to know the truth.
I haven't given you permission to leave.
With respect, Your Grace, I don't need your permission. I am a king.
Perhaps we should all be examining what we think we know.
Not playing word games with you. You're making it difficult. I'd like to leave.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
It's hard for me to fathom, it really is. If someone told me about...
yourself to me. You swore to obey my commands for the rest of your life. I love you.
I'm sorry. I can't.
Do not walk away from your queen. Seven Kingdoms. I need you by my side.
You're pregnant.
What do you think I should do?
Jon Snow.
Jon Snow's in love with
me. He's in love with me, right? I can't remember ever seeing a sane man as devoted to anything as he is to serving you. He claims he would kill for you and die for you. Nothing I have witnessed gives me reason to doubt him. How about the fact that this is actually happening? Are you afraid?
Realize that no matter where you are or what you're doing or who you're with,